It's pretty impressive flow this high up the hill. Probably over halfway up the hill, straight up. To the right of that tree down below it, where the spring is. Pump's only supposed to have a 16-foot vertical lift, and I expect that's it's hard to guess, but it's maybe a little less than that to here. Maybe more than that to here, I have no idea. But anyway, pretty darn cool.